And baby, my heart could still fall as hard at 23.